My mother is a breast cancer survivor, and my second album actually was for breast cancer awareness as well. And it's obviously very close to my heart. I lived it with my mom going through it, and one of these days we will have a proper cure, and it just won't exist in the world anymore. And I want to be around to see that happen. So it's interesting. I do. I have a line of sportswear coming out called Stay Fit, and it's a workout top that women can get in and out of really quickly and easily because it's a zip front. And so women who have gone through mastectomies or reconstruction can easily get in and out of it. And obviously, if you have sore breasts, it's something, it's not going to smush the breasts down. And I, you know, funnily enough, is it also, I designed it specifically because women who have breast rash when they sweat and have sensitive skin. And it turned out that I've got like new moms going, this is amazing, great for breastfeeding. And, you know, and then a friend of mine who had just had reconstructive surgery. And she's like, you don't understand how easy this top is. Why didn't anybody think of this before? So I'm so excited to be launching it. And yeah, and it's a great solution to a problem that's obviously, you know, widely around. So
when you're not looking after women's breasts, what else are you working on at the moment?
Well, I have a new album coming out called Stay Pumped, and it's three cardio fitness dance albums of really high energy music, and a new track that'll be released along with it probably the end of this year, beginning of next year. So I'm working on finishing that up. So yeah, I have a lot of things on my plate, but all exciting stuff.